It is the Dakota Austin Quartet.
Thank you.